My name is Ramsey Ashour, and I'm the chief of cerebrovascular surgery and the chief in the division of neurosurgery at Ascension Medical Group. Taking care of stroke patients or just any patient with a complex program is a lot more than a procedure or a surgery. It's a team effort at the doctor level, at the nursing level, at the critical care level. We work with the vascular surgeons, the neurosurgeons, the neurology team. It's really a culture of excellence and trying to put the patient at the front of that. My training as an open cerebrovascular surgeon and as a neurointerventionalist doing endovascular, those are two related but different worlds. So I'm very interested in opportunities to kind of combine those two skill sets. So for example, when a patient comes and they have an aneurysm and we're trying to figure out, does this need brain surgery to put a clip on it, or is it something that can be treated with our endovascular technologies? If you know how to treat it from both ends, you can just tell the person, this is the best treatment for your aneurysm, and oh, by the way, I've done hundreds of these both ways, so that's really powerful. And then there have been times where we've been able to kind of combine technologies. So for example, we have a hybrid angio suite which has surgical capabilities. So we've done cases where we were doing a carotid endarterectomy to open up a blocked artery in the neck, but we were able to do that in a hybrid angio suite where we could have angiographic capabilities to assess the results of that treatment. And in some cases, we've actually been able to intervene in a situation where, in another scenario, if we didn't have that hybrid technology, we would have to transport the patient from the operating room to the cath lab, waste time, time is brain, stroke is all about being very quick. So I think having a hybrid suite is something that I personally have taken advantage of, and that's very specific to this institution.